The Southern Governors Forum, at the end of its meeting held today, reviewed the situation in the country and focused on the current security situation, constitutional amendments, and petroleum industry bill. Rising from the meeting, the forum agreed as follows. The forum reaffirmed their commitment to the unity of Nigeria on the pillars of equity, fairness, justice, progress, and peaceful coexistence between and among its people. The forum reiterates its commitment to the policies of equity, fairness, and unanimously agreed that the presidency of Nigeria be rotated between Southern and Northern Nigeria and resolve that the next president of Nigeria should emerge from the South.